20-minute meat and zucchini rice, perfect for a meal prep. Let's go. Make your rice in a rice cooker or on the stove. 1 cup of rice, 2 cups of water, pinch of salt. Set it aside. Let's work on our meat. Skill it with some oil, high heat. Add your ground meat of choice with some salt and break it up. Fry it as you stir for about 10 minutes or until golden. Once golden, reduce the heat to medium. Saute your onions and zucchini. Add a little bit of pepper. You can adjust for salt. And finely minced garlic. Fresh dill is optional. Stir in your cooked rice. Enjoy and follow for more.